2009 Kia Rio Speed Sensor location, just replaced. This is the old part. Okay, you have a clip that's on the top here. All right, this piece pulls out. You unscrew the 10 millimeter, pull it out, replace it. Pretty simple, it's right under the air intake. So remove the battery plate, air intake, just push it off to the side. All right, don't bend it too hard. Replace that piece and you're done. Voila.